Hi, I'm Stacy. I'm here to show you a few new blocks of Getwid. These blocks let you display posts, pages, and custom post types in a list, grid, slider, or carousel layout. And you have full control over the content of these blocks. Subscribe to be the first to find out about all our new features. The blocks I will be talking about are custom post type, post carousel, and post slider. All these blocks serve the same purpose, to display in a beautiful manner your posts, pages, and any other custom post types, like WooCommerce products or accommodations, like in my case. Let's start with custom post types. In the content settings section, we choose what post type we would want to list. The standard ones are posts and pages, but Getwid should pick up all the other custom post types available on your website. Then we select the number of items to display. -1 will display all published items. If we turn on pagination, the number of items above becomes the number of items per page. In the sorting and filtering tab, we select the order of items from the latest to the newest, or vice versa, or alphabetically by title. If you want to display only certain posts, specify their comma-separated IDs in the next field. The ID of each post is visible in its link when you hover over the post. Mine is 65, for example. All the taxonomies available for your selected post type will be displayed in the taxonomy field. We can display posts of all taxonomies or a specific one. In the terms field, we select categories or tag or any other terms within the chosen taxonomies. If you select more than one term, it may make sense to decide whether you want to display the posts that have all of these terms or at least one of the terms. In the display tab, we can easily change the layout for your posts from the standard list to a custom grid and select the number of columns. The spacing field controls spacing between your posts. If you want to change, add, or remove elements within each post, this can be done too in the post template field. You have full control over the template. To create a template, click New, and the template editor will be opened in a new tab. Name your template and start adding elements. All the available elements are in the Getwid Post Block section. You might like one of the presets that we created for you. Classic, Image and Background, 2 Columns, and Custom Background. These presets are also stored in the Layout block. I will show you now all the post blocks and what they do. Background featured image displays the featured image of each post as the background, and you can add any content on top of this image. In the settings, we can select the height of the featured image, the width of its content, and image size. It is also easy to align your content vertically and horizontally or add a padding on all mobile sizes. We can also add a foreground overlay as a color or gradient and adjust its opacity and the blend mode. The next block is content. It displays excerpt, post content, and full content. Its settings are text align and text color. For excerpts, we can also select the length and font size. For the post title block, Getwid offers text alignment, color, and size settings. It is also possible to remove or add a link to the post itself. Take advantage of the featured image block if you want to add a featured image not as a background, but as a separate element. The link block adds a customizable read more link that leads to the post page. In a few clicks, the link can be turned into a read more button with a button block. Getwid allows you to add all the post meta separately or in one block. These are the standard meta: author, categories, comments, tags, and date. The meta can be deleted or moved and have flexible style settings. You can easily change their colors, font sizes, icons, and icon colors independently. If you added a WordPress custom field to your posts, its content can be displayed with a custom field block. Simply specify its name. Note that other custom metadata is not displayed, at least for now. When you're happy with the template, click Publish and it will be saved on your website for future use. Now go back to the page where you want to display the posts and click Update in the Display Settings tab. It will renew the list of available templates and we can apply our new template. It is also possible to quickly edit the template and view them all. The same templates can be used for other blocks. For example, we can turn a list of posts into a slider or a carousel, but keep the same template. Post Carousel has the same settings as the Custom Post Types block, but also a few more display options. Here you can select the number of slides or posts that are simultaneously displayed on the page for each device size. Below that, we set the number of slides that scroll at a time. Enable or disable automatic slideshow or infinite scroll. Slideshow speed is how long a slide stays on the screen. Animation speed is how fast the slides scroll in milliseconds. Center mode will give a glimpse of the previous and next slides. And the field below controls the spacing between posts. In the control settings section, we select how our controls, arrows, and dots are located, outside or inside the carousel or hidden at all. Post slider is a different block. It slides posts too, but displays only one post at a time and has somewhat different display settings. Getwid lets us select the animation effect, slide or fade, enable automatic and infinite slideshow, and correct how fast the slides change. These are all the three blocks with their settings. You can use them to create any layout you want for any kind of posts. Let us know what you think about these blocks in the comments below. Thank you for watching and have a great one!